is the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. A station that pays.
This is MC Reggie Fresh from the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. And folks, guess who's in the building? She was born in Helena, Arkansas. She graduated from Helena High School. She also attended the University of Arkansas at Fayetteville and went on to complete her degree in art at the University of Arkansas at Phillip County. She's also the founder of Keys to the City, which sponsors the Entrepreneur Showcase as well as Pay It Forward Huntsville and Hair to Envy 2. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Miss Quita Layton. What's going on, Miss Layton? Welcome to the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. How you doing?
I'm all right. How are you, Reggie?
I'm doing absolutely wonderful. Good. Thank you for being on the show.
Well, thank you for having me. It's a pleasure.
All right. Now, the first thing I want to ask you, how long have you been an entrepreneur?
I have been an entrepreneur for over 20 years.
20
More
years?
20 years.
Wow. What made you want to become an entrepreneur?
I just kept having dreams and visions of working for me, doing what I want to do. I'm a little bit rebellious, so I stopped out of college and decided to do what I wanted to do, and here I am today.
That's wonderful. Now, you in the Huntsville area, right?
Yes, I am in the Huntsville area.
Okay, and coming from Arkansas.
Mm-hmm. I'm coming all the way from Arkansas, originally from Helena, Arkansas, right there on the Mississippi. But I am here. I moved here from Little Rock.
All right. Now, let me ask you this. If somebody want to be an entrepreneur, what does it take to stay focused?
Sleepless nights. Seriously, though, you have to breathe, eat, sleep, and breathe that craft. It's almost like putting your head underwater. When you put your head underwater, the urgency to breathe becomes very, very urgent. I mean, it becomes urgent that you get some air down in there. And when you start to truly feel that way about your craft or your brand, then you know that it's something that you should be doing. God has put that oomph, that something that keeps churning inside of you, then you know that that is what you're supposed to do when you're willing to do without so that your craft or your brand can flourish, is when you know that you are a true entrepreneur.
Exactly. And you know, I say it all the time. You got to eat it, sleep it, and breathe it.
You have to eat it, sleep it, and breathe it. And you can't just tell people about it. The Entrepreneur Showcase is big on showing people. It's one thing to tell me. You know, people tell you stuff all the time. But when you show me, I am more apt to patronize you and your business.
So basically, you ain't no adjective. You ain't no conjunction. You a verb.
I'm a verb. An action verb.
All right, then. So now tell me about a couple of your businesses, and then tell me what you do, your location, and how can people reach you?
Well, once again, I am Quita Layton, the founder of the Entrepreneur Showcase, which is under the umbrella of Keys to the City, which is my brand, my logo, my everything. It is Keys to the City. We sponsor the Entrepreneur Showcase as well as Pay It Forward and Hair to Envy. Now, the Entrepreneur Showcase is a platform for small business owners to showcase their business.
Right.
We give them the opportunity to come out, they set up a table, and they showcase. If you cut hair, I want you cutting hair at my showcase.
Okay, then.
If you sell hair, I want your hair at my showcase. And I'm saying mine, but at our.
Right.
It's not about me.
Right.
It's about us as a whole unit.
Yes, ma'am.
If you sell cars, I want to pull some of your cars up in the lot to the venue where we are, and I want you to showcase your cars. You know, I want people to see what you have to offer. And if you truly want to be a part of the Entrepreneur Showcase, I'm Quita Layton on Facebook, Instagram. My email is SaquitaLayton@gmail.com, as well as the Entrepreneur Showcase 949@gmail.com. And if you're listening to Reggie's show and you would like to be a part of the September 29th Showcase, or the showcase in October, then get in my inbox and I'm going to give you $10 off of your table.
Get out of here. That's outstanding.
Yes.
So you mean business, and since you mean business, everybody who comes to the showcase, they got to be about their business.
They have to be about their business. You know, we are the balloon keepers. We help keep each other's balloons up off of the ground. And the Entrepreneur Showcase is a complete entity.
Okay, now I know you got something called Pay It Forward program. How does it work?
The Pay It Forward program is an organization where if you need something, that's a simplification now. We have to be of sound mind and heart.
Right.
If you start in a business and you don't know where to start,
you know,
you got the groundwork, but you don't know what to do, you get a Pay It Forward. You need to know where to go get a business license. We're going to let you know where to go get a business license for free. You need to know how to file your taxes, what paperwork you need to file your taxes. We're going to let you know how to file your business taxes for free.
Right.
You know, if you've got a new office building, somebody moving, we move in spaces all the time. I got an old futon of some waiting chairs that you can use in your service. Then that's what Pay It Forward is all about. The more you give, the more you get. In the Entrepreneur Showcase, we give it all the time.
That's what I'm talking about. That is wonderful. Outstanding. Now, Mr. Layton, what I was going to ask you now is, do you have any shout outs you want to give to anybody?
I would love to give quite a few shout outs. I'm going to go really fast, Reggie, because I have quite a few shout outs. But I would like to shout out Ms. Tanya Hammond from Financial Restoration, from Restoration Financial. I always say it backwards. She is always at the Entrepreneur Showcase. She helps businesses. We talk about our clothes, we talk about our hair, but we really never talk about our finances and get deep into it. And I would like to shout out Ms. Tanya Hammonds for being there and helping entrepreneurs get their finances together.
Yes, ma'am.
I would also like to shout out Reverend Cornell Martin with Chill Huntsville. He is always at the Entrepreneur Showcase to bring God into the building first.
Right.
To bless the showcase, to bless the entrepreneurs as well as their businesses. But he is also out here on a daily basis walking these streets trying to help clean up the community. And that's where it has to start.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
I would like to give a big, big shout out to Miss Dorothy Sandifer over at WDJL, the gospel radio station, because without God, we can't do anything.
Not nothing.
And she is a sole proprietor, just like you, Reggie, and we all need to support one another, and she is one of the Entrepreneur Showcase's biggest sponsors.
Yes, ma'am.
Destiny Vaughn, Marlon Shear, Lisha D., on and on and on, charge it to my head, not my heart, but we have some of the hottest entrepreneurs in the city that are a part of the Entrepreneur Showcase family. So if you want a network and you want to know how to pull your business up off the ground, at least by 5% at one Entrepreneur Showcase, then just come out and check us out. September the 29th, we will be at 1201 Pike Avenue right here in Huntsville, Alabama, 7-Eleven, one of the greatest community active motorcycle clubs in the community. We will be in their space on September the 29th from 4 until 9 p.m. Come and check us out. Come and see what these dreamers really, really dream about when we're not asleep at all.
All right, then. That's what I'm talking about. So everybody listening right now, y'all make sure y'all get out there and support others and then get yourself supported. Now, the last question I got to ask you, Miss Layton.
Come on with it, Reg.
Could you please tell me, I mean, can you tell me what's the baddest station in the land and the station that pays?
The baddest station in the land and the station that pays is the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show.
And there y'all have it, folks. Coming to you from Helena, Arkansas. That's Miss Quita Layton. Right here on the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show.
This is the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. A station that pays.